Hello, and welcome to another episode of, well, essentially my Broa edition of Boomer. Last time we pretty much beat the Alishan quest run. It's actually my first run through of it, so I'm glad it was really successful. More so that I only died twice. Yeah, I'm pretty happy about that. Anyway, I think right now I'm just gonna do the attendance event and try to buzz into level 3. Hopefully, far. Now I know you don't have to run like this, so I'm stupid. It may not be impressive, but I remember my first playthrough on Thunder, actually. The original one, he breezed. But yeah. Set of videos on here. I mean, I know I've been posting a lot of videos, but I think I've mentioned on the Maple Story forum a couple times that pretty much the only way I'm able to get any videos out at all is by being bogged down in some pretty intense classes. Actually, because I've made a lot of them over the summer. Some classes were not existent. Oh, good. Yeah, the second one that makes things a lot faster. I once had to get plundered and I got it on the very last one. I was about to just sit and essentially that's a pretty weird thing. So, let's see. forgot where I was going with this. But I like how the moon is. I don't know if it gives me
thank you.
13 of those freaking notes. And not one of them was what we needed. Now we have 16. There has to be one here. Oh, on the first one. Okay. So, number 14 was the one.
Thank you.
Normally I just kill some of these, but don't bother right now. Gamertag from Freedom Xbox.
Thank you.
Completes this dungeon. Man, it sounds like you just get knocked in the room. Well, I think that's all for this video. Hope you enjoy, and going through all this really kind of makes me want to jump on the name of names. The donor from the East. Oh, right. There is one thing I should check before giving myself. Oh, yeah. Wait, it wouldn't cross out. Wait. Okay. I was just like, wait, no. I did your request. Why? Don't you? I think I'm gonna call it for now, guys. Until next time.